Chapa, very interesting game against Veselin today, full of opportunities. How did the opening go? Was that something part of your preparation, or were you surprised at all?
No, I was surprised by his choice because I thought he would not play King's Indian. But okay, I had something in mind, this image, but I didn't know this idea without castling how he played. And he played very interesting in the opening. So I think he had some normal position at some point, but then maybe he played this queen a5 bit too risky. And at some point I thought I'm slightly better, but I didn't find how to play exactly. So I think draw is normal result. I mean, we both played quite okay. So
queen a5 was a very interesting move by Veselin. Were you expecting it at all on the board, or you thought he would probably go for something else at that moment?
No, queen a5 I didn't expect at all, because I thought after b4 I'm better, so I didn't expect. But then when he played, I saw that it's okay, it's not so easy. It's a kind of counterplay. So.
And how do you feel about the game so far, with the quality of your play so far in the tournament?
For the moment, I'm happy with my play. I play quite reasonable chess, so okay. We play the last three rounds and we'll see what will happen.
Right, we wish you all the best for the remaining games. Thank you.
Thank you.